is quite exciting. Now, I'm excited because these are the first fish I've seen all season, and I was really afraid that that fungus last year had killed them all off. But this looks like mating stuff and nesting stuff, so I'm really hopeful.